Hi YouTube, it's the 8th of the 10th, 2011, and there's been a nuclear event, USA, in the state of New Hampshire at the Seabrook Station Nuclear Power Plant in Seabrook. The Seabrook Station Nuclear Power Plant automatically shut down Wednesday due to a low level of water in the steam generator, say officials at the Nuclear Regulatory Commission. The Seabrook NH plant shut down at 12:27 p.m. as it was designed to do, after sensing low-level water in the steam generator, NRC officials said. NRC spokeswoman Diane Srenke said the incident did not pose a threat to public health and safety, and that there was no radioactive releases. It was unclear last night whether the plant was back up and running, and the company that owns the facility, NextEra Energy Resources, could not immediately be reached. The plant is currently stable at the moment, and normal operating temperature and pressure, NRC officials said. NextEra Energy owns about 88.2% of the plant, and its share generates enough power to supply the daily needs of more than 900,000 homes, according to a website for the company. It was unclear last night if customers were affected. The low levels of water were caused by a pump that stopped, which occurred during a filling and venting of a condensate pump that was being returned to service following maintenance. The exact cause of the pump stoppage is under investigation. Srenke said it is the company's responsibility to determine what happened in the incident. An NRC senior resident inspector responded to the control room and observed plant operators implementing the emergency operating procedures. The inspector confirmed that plant conditions were stable, that no emergency level thresholds were reached, according to NRC officials. They have not identified any performance concerns. NRC resident inspectors will continue monitoring plant conditions and conducting inspections to ensure the company understands what happened and why. NRC officials said incidents similar to the Seabrook shutdown tend to occur less than once a year.